shoulders, right? Andrew and I are strong like superheroes, so we are going to use 5-pound plates. But I encourage you to go really, really light on this one because it hurts. Yeah, it's super challenging. So start really light, and if you get through it easily, then pick up the heavier weight next time. You're going to take your weight way out in front of you. Keep them straight in front. We're going to do the alphabet, each letter in